Whilst on call, you're bleeped by a member of the nursing team. She reports having a 70-year-old gentleman who has had a recent non-ST elevation MI. He currently has a low blood sugar that hasn't responded to hypostop. He has a history of type 2 diabetes for which he's normally on insulin. What do you want to do now?